tomorrow?
Ghost town in the sky.
Breaking and entering.
Admission price includes all rides and entertainment. Every minute is action-packed as you experience the excitement of the Old West. Ghost Town offers a day of fun and thrills for the entire family. See all the shows, ride all the rides for one admission price. Get set for the greatest in family entertainment. Hurry to Ghost Town in Maggie Valley, North Carolina, where the fun never stops.
Yeah. Yeah.
You got two lights on it, one up there and one hanging down.
Yeah, it would be. You know what, when it says Ghost Town in the sky, look how good how they made these fences.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Lift your hands, watch your knees, and exit to the left, please.
A little bit. It's like cutting it off.
You got a quarter?
No, this won't
work. How you know?
we pull feet. It's still set up.
I can't believe they never broke in and tried to steal all this shit.
Oh, remember this?
What?
This thing locked. Oh, it's open. This was the medicine room, so remember?
I don't remember this from my childhood.
You moved and stuff?
That guy did?
Yeah.
If I'd have known it was going to be this quiet up here, we could have brought lunch and had a Valentine's lunch up here. You know? Hey, Billy, can you climb up there and put that around your neck and hang there and let me take your picture?
No.
Why? What? Wow, and all this stuff. Isn't that crazy?
Yeah. Stereo.
You know what? That's that old stagecoach.
Push it?
No. Try to push it.
No.
Just push it one time. Let's see if it moves. Yes, you can. You can push me.
I'm pushing you around. There you go. You're done.
I'm stuck your animal.
Well, it's like a game or a like a teddy bear thing. Look at them old letters over there. Look over there. That you learned that show from watching the Pickers. You know that somebody would buy those.
Oh, look what all kinds of shit up here.
Chicken El Paso. Oh, you can't get out of here. We're coming down from Ghost Mountain. Huh? Wouldn't that suck? Can you see them yet? Are they all the way down?
They're right behind us.
No, I mean, like when we go around this corner, are we going to be able to see them? This chicken one has to poop.
I got shit.
So we had to leave the waterfall early.
Take a picture of that and see what happened.
I already know what happened here. Because he has to poop.
We're going to leave anyway. Security's kicking us out.
Okay.